Profits,
subsidiary rights,
all of it. We just hammered it all out, and then, oh my God, for dessert, we had the most amazing panna colada. It was different, had a little bit of citrus.
Wait a minute. All of that just happened?
Lots of things are happening after the festival. Lots of things are happening.
We're all so drunk with elation at the Vineyard Theater.
on Broadway. This is where it all started for the folks that are near you. Who would have thought we'd be stationed at the Vineyard Theater on Broadway? We're hoping once we're on the way, we will have a new slew of someones who will get more someones.
Like us! Happy off-Broadway opening, y'all! Hey, Nathan.
That's good. I'm not taking my shirt off.
No.
All right. But if someone were comfortable with full frontal nudity, we'd boost sales. Okay, let's circle up.
Songs were forgettable, the script was a sign of bad things to come.
Jeff, you can't believe reviews.
Oh, hang on, I'm getting another call.
Don't go away, I'm meeting.
Hello?
Have you seen it?
Have you seen what?
New York Times! Front page of the art section. They really liked us.
What? Oh my god.
The Post hated us. Time out and Variety were both good, and then there was...
Can you hang on just near the line?
Sure.
Jeff, we got a good review in the New York Times. This is awesome.
Wait a minute, I thought you said not to read or believe that stuff.
That was just some bullshit I pulled out of my ass to make us feel better. Let's talk to the girls. Heidi.
Hunter.
Heidi.
Jesse.
Susan.
Hunter.
Susan.
Jeffy. Susan. Heidi.
Yay! Bye-bye!
Susan, we got a good review in the New York Times.
Awesome! The great lady, baby!
Jeff, what was that bad review you read in anyway?
Broadway.com.
Broadway.com. Broadway.com can kneel down with an online mouth and suck my
Broadway man.
What?
Did you see him in the audience?
I did. During Dog Empire Die, I was all, there are some people in the world who say, there's John Cameron Mitchell.
You have to go meet that dude.
I can't believe you came.
This is crazy. Tuesday was Joan Rivers, yesterday with Bernadette Peters.
You know what's surreal? Singing part of Lunch with Bernadette, and then she's there in the green room wanting to see us.
Hello, Kitty Carlisle Hart.
Did Susan tell you what Kitty Carlisle Hart said to her?
She goes to Heidi and she says, where did you get that beautiful voice? Then she comes up to me all lovely and classy and Kitty Carlisle Hardy and says, how do you keep your feet so clean?
That is amazing.
You know what's fun? When your heroes come to see you in a play.
Lots of fancy people are coming to see us off Broadway. Every night it seems there's a star to discuss. They're coming backstage to meet us at the Theater off Broadway. Who knows what will all come from the Vineyard Theater off Broadway.